Hello, everyone. This is Stuff. You're watching RetroMKE, and today we're going to be taking a look at a game that I have played before. This is Star Wars. I was kind of waiting for the title screen here, too. There we go. Star Wars Shadows of the Empire. This is a game that I remember really enjoying. Back in the day, although, to be completely honest, I mostly enjoyed just the first part of it. So we're going to go ahead and try this. I am playing it on the actual Nintendo 64. It is a RGB modded Nintendo 64, and it is connected to my RetroTink 5S. So let's take a look at some of the info here. For the RetroTink, let's see, where am I? Why am I not doing this right? Okay, so there is a resolution, it's 1080p under. Generic 4x3, that's fine. I can change it to the N64 specific, I guess. Shard interpolation, skylines, I have them off. I tend to kind of like them a little bit. I tend to enjoy this one more, but I don't know. I'll keep it off. Triple buffer. Yeah. Color space, RGB full. I don't know what most of these mean. So I'll just leave them alone. And it is on SCART RGB. All right. So now that we get that out of the way, let's enjoy the game a little bit. New player. Sure. This is Stuff. Go. Let's go with medium. I'm not a Jedi. I'll stick with medium in this case. We're just trying it out. This is the one battle that I really enjoy, really. The rest of the game, I cannot really remember it. Take out those Imperial Probe droids. Be careful. I haven't played this in forever. So don't expect anything good. Okay, so there's that. How do I shoot? There we go. All right. If I remember correctly, there's... Okay, there's the... Come on. Oh my God, I'm so bad at this. There you go. Was there a way to like turn back? Okay. Let's get back in there. I need to find more of these guys. Stage complete. All right. Now, next stage. These guys. There should be no problem for our blasters. All right. Let's see that. Got one down. Time to look for more. There we go. Oh. Well, get out of my way then. Ah! I almost hit that thing. Alright, let me get some space and then... I'm pretty sure there's a way to do a U-turn, but I don't remember. That. Oh, that's one of these things. Alright. Let's make another U-turn here. Is there another one that I am not looking at? Come on, where are you? Where are you?
Yes. Is that it? Just another droid.
All right, we got that one done. Now comes the kind of fun part. Try using your harpoon and throw cables to the AT-AT or AT-AT. I'm not sure how people are supposed to pronounce these. I'm just gonna try getting rid of these first. Okay, they're killing me. Maybe I should be more careful. I got others attacking me and I'm attacking the wrong guy, so yeah. Man, die already. I'm gonna die, but I'm taking you with me. It's all good. I somehow survived. All right, let's get to safety, turn around, finish him off. Those little guys. Let's go. I am returning to a battle. Hold up. I just needed a little extra cushioning. I want to get rid of these guys. Yeah. Hold on. Just trying to get rid of that little guy first. Okay. Fire your tow cable. I think I was supposed to keep holding the button. Let's try again. Do this. Oh yeah, you're going down, buddy. Yay. Down you went. Alright, okay, that stage is complete. And there's one more? Yeah, Rogue Group, we still need you to buy more time for our transports to escape. Keep at them. Okay. I hate this. I keep forgetting which one is brake. Nope. Run away. I'm returning. Just hold on. Let me catch my breath a little. Nope. I'm going down. Hey, I never said I was good at the game. I just said I used to play it.
Hey, this guy is fully... Alright. That one's gone. What else we get? How about that one? How are you on health? He's fully... He's gonna... Oh, stop hitting me! I am returning, hold on! Jeez, I'm not trying to run away. What kind of a Jedi would I be? Just leaving the big guy for last. How about that guy over there? We get little droids. Still got like three more enemies out there. Alright. Who's this guy? Oh, he's... Okay. Hold on. I'll take this guy out real quick. Just because this part is fun. Yay! Ah, no! I did not see that guy! Do I still have one more? Alright. That was horrible. I got no lives. Who's left? I am returning to battle. Let's get this guy. Point awarded. Let's get the heck out of here. Return to battle. All right, what's left? These little guys? All right, the Imperial forces have destroyed the shield generator. Let's get out of here. I completely agree. Let us get out of here. Yeah. Bonus, 3 lives, total lives, 4. All right. Now this is... the part of the game that I don't like. As soon as I'm on foot, I'm like, oh, this is not what I wanted to play. I wanted more of that first level. I don't even remember. Okay. So, like, that first level, I've played so many times before. But then when it comes to this part, I'm like, yeah, nah, I'm done. But let's try to force myself to go a little bit farther and see what this is. Is that the Millennium? Oh, they left me? Okay. Hopefully. Ouch. Okay. So I can jump. I can shoot. Okay, that was not fun. I'm like, what am I missing? Okay, so that's shoot. This is jump. This, not sure that does anything, and I'm not sure the Z trigger does anything either. So do I just not have a way to duck or defend myself? Like, guess I just keep shooting at people. Nothing here. So I'm supposed to go the other way. There's a door. Let's see here. There we go. Alright, who do we have there? Just one of those guys. Do I want to release it? Or is this going to be a mistake? Mistake! Oh, I guess I won't be doing that this time. Oh snap, I thought for sure they would be back in there. Okay, these things don't just die easily. So. I'll skip that room. I tend to hate these games because, like, right now I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. So this type of games, like, you end up going around in circles a lot, and then eventually I just get like dizzy and start to feel like crap. I'm not letting you guys out. Nah. Y'all can stay there. I should mention that I have absolutely zero sense of direction, so. What did I hear? You got 20 health. I should know better than to do this, but. Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's see here. Going through here, and I'm back where I came. I went through there, and I'm back over here. I can tell you right now, as soon as I die and it's game over, like, I'm done. I'm not gonna... I don't enjoy this. Alright, let's see. Let's go over here where this guy was. Can I shoot that? Nope. Big red thing, you know, the obvious thing is to try and shoot it. But. I know some of you are like, no, you gotta go this way, you gotta go that way. Oh, no. Am I supposed to be able to move these things, or? Doesn't look like it. Oh, I have seekers, okay. I wonder what the seekers do. Other than, you know, I would assume they seek, but... Which way I came from. I guess not from here. Seekers, but no life. Aww. And there we go. It's game over, and that is the end of this video. But yeah, that was Shadows of the Empire. I wish like the whole game was like the very first battle, because that's a lot of fun. I honestly don't remember if it goes back to that type of system or not. Because I, like I said, many times I go ahead and I play that part, but then I don't bother with the rest because it's annoying. Obviously, Star Fox is very much like that, Star Fox 64, but then they kind of like, this is what bothers me sometimes. Like, it's fun, but then they go with other things, like, you know, other Star Fox decided to go on land, and that's not fun for me anyway. So anyway, yeah, let me know what you think of this game. Let me know if there are other games like that first part that I should, that first battle of Hoth that I should try and look into. Because, like I said, this part is a lot of fun. This part, not so much. Yeah, there's probably other similar things. I really don't remember. Like, I know I beat this game a long time ago, but it was so long. Anyway, yeah, let me know what you think. Y'all take care, and I am out of here. This was a quick one. All right, laters.